NSUI writes to Education Minister to postpone NEET 2021. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: amidst the growing chorus against conducting the NEET UG 2021, the National Students Union of India on Sunday wrote to Education Minister Dharmendra Pradhan to demand to postpone NEET UG 2021, saying that the medical entrance exam clashes with many other exams which may break the concentration of a student to prepare for NEET UG 2021. NSUI National President Neeraj Kundan wrote in the letter to the Education Minister, "Class 12 is a very crucial year in a student's life. All his future outcomes depend upon what career option he decides. Hence, he generally fills many examination forms. The current examination date of NEET UG is 12 September. The exam requires rigorous preparation and objective examination tests many aspects of learning. Hence, a student needs to be in top form to perform well in such kind of examination." Saying that the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic has tested the students on all fronts, the NSUI leader highlighted that the exams were cancelled and postponed multiple times and students were under tremendous anxiety and stress. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.